And my mom thinks the voicemail lady is real. One day she called, and as soon as I answered, she said, "I called your telephone earlier, and some lady said your voicemail was full and you couldn't take any more messages. You tell her you can always take another message when your mother calls." I said, "Okay, I'll tell her." A few minutes, she called back and said, "No, don't say anything." Said, "I wouldn't want her to lose her job."